Thank you. We got the great Mr. Michael Mudcat Ward on the bass tonight, ladies and gentlemen. This is Cambridge, Massachusetts. We got the great Mr. Carol Hanson on the drums. The great Mr. Tony Zamagni on the organ. We'd like to do a little number for you on the jazz side of things called Blues for Jade. Thank you. It's a little crowded up here, but it ain't bad. We've been all over the world a whole bunch of times, and they've got small stages over in Norway, too. And just happy to be home. I'm from New York City, and it's real nice to be back home. Speaking of New York City, I'd like to do a little original composition, we're going to do a lot of them tonight, that I haven't recorded yet, but I'm going to record it on my next record. And it's about the town that I grew up in Queens, and this one's called Regal Park Blues.
Thank you. Thank you.
Curtis, it's called Soul Serenade.
Oh,
on the organ, ladies and gentlemen. What about it? Yeah. Right now we'd like to call up one of my dearest friends in life, and I happen to believe that he's one of the finest singers and blues players in the world today. Very great, Mr. Sugar Ray, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give him a high five. Applause.
Thank you very much. How about a Ronnie Earl, ladies and gentlemen? It'll feel good.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Thank you.
A round for Ronnie.
You know I have no one to talk to, to tell my trouble to. This world ain't worth living. Cause I keep crying for my baby. Come on back home, cause that ain't it, baby. Baby, you know I'm
Thank you.
dedication to the great big lake, the great big big Walter Hawk, a man we all love. written by Ronnie on his latest album called A Soul That's Been Abused.
How about a nice round of applause? This is Sugar Ray, man. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'm sure I love you, man. I'd like to send this one out to some very, very, very dear friends of mine in the house tonight. Mr. Oscar Evans. I grew up with these people when I was a young man. A young boy, actually, and I haven't seen him in a long time, and I love him a whole lot, and here tonight, in my heart, wherever I go, this is for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now you can treat me dirty, and you can treat me cruel. It doesn't really matter, 'cause I'm still your loving fool. Oh baby,
together around 1977. He started playing in the clubs in New York with Big Walter Hart and J.B. Huddle, who are no longer with us. So we've come a long way, and it's real nice to be back with Mr. Sugar Ray one more time in my life. Give him a nice round of applause. Before we take a break, we are going to do eventually, play some more music for you. Feature our organist one more time with a little number by the late, great Mr. Gene Ammons.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Late Show in New York City tonight. Yep, I'm part of the coffee generation. This is a song that I used to do a lot when I was with Me for the Blues for 8.5 years. It's a song by Clarence Gatewell.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie stone. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, Thank you.
of a room, little cabin. Just me and my little girl.
Woo! We're going out to my dear wife, Patty, who came with me tonight.
You know, just me and my little girl alone. You know, it made me feel so good.
You.
When I wrapped my woman all up in my arms. This room's so small that I can't even put up cooking stove. This little room's so small. Can't even put up no cooking stove. And I can tell by the weather, so cold outdoors. crashing all around with the pain. I see the lightning flashing on my window pane. Just the same. Thank you.
We're going to do something by the late, great Ronnie Earl.
Yeah.
We're having a good time playing for you. We're not looking at our watches. We're not worrying about what time we're supposed to end. We just feel like playing some blues for you tonight. We hope that's all we need. I'm
to do one right now as a title track off the Broadcaster album, written by Ronnie again. Great songwriter. Go Peace of Mind.
Yeah!
Sometimes I feel like crying. You know I can't figure out what's wrong. Sometimes I feel like crying. I can't figure out what's wrong. Then I go downstairs. You know I listen to a lonely sad song. They say trouble don't last always. Oh, they say trouble don't last always. Oh, well, good thing comes along the way. So I'm just waiting for my better day. Peace of mind, you know I need you desperately. World's so full of trouble now, I need you to set me free. Thank you.
Church after this song. That was almost church. That was church, but after this song, we're going to give you synagogue, which is really good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mr. Rod Carey. On the drums, ladies and gentlemen, the great Mr. Pierre Hanson on the drums. We are Ronnie Earl and the broadcasters, and thank you very, very much for coming out to see us tonight. God bless you. We love you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you so much. God bless you. We love you. Thank you. Thank you so very much. Dr. Shane, God bless you. We love you. Thank you very, very much. Thank you.